Hi, and welcome to Seriously Scientific, where curiosity comes to life. Today, we're exploring one of nature's most mesmerizing shows, the auroras, those magical curtains of light that dance across the polar skies. Then later in the video, we'll be diving into a fascinating question. What would it be like if Earth's magnetic poles flipped, making auroras visible everywhere? So keep watching to find out what the world might look like when north becomes south and south becomes north. Now, we're all familiar with auroras as those swirling colours at Earth's polar regions. But why are they there? Well, it's all thanks to our planet's magnetic field, our invisible superhero. This magnetic field channels charged particles from the sun direct to our poles, which in turn shields us from lots of the sun's harmful radiation. And here's something wild and unexpected. Earth's magnetic field isn't as steady as you might think. Scientists have proved that it actually flips every 200,000 to 300,000 years. However, the last one happened about 780,000 years ago, so it seems we're well overdue a pole shift. Imagine the show we'd get if a flip happened today. And so before we imagine just that, let's talk about the colours. How do auroras get those vivid glowing colours? Well, when charged particles from the sun crash into gases in our atmosphere, they create glowing plasma. Basically, nature's neon lights. It's all about the gas and the altitude. Different combinations of both give us the different colours we see. Now, the fun begins. Let's imagine these lights appearing over some iconic cities during a global pole flip. First stop, London. Imagine Big Ben beneath the rare, deep red aurora. Stunning, isn't it? These scarlet curtains appear quite high in the sky, around 300 to 400 kilometers. That's 190 to 250 miles. And they are caused by sparsely spread high altitude oxygen atoms. To give a little perspective, this is around the same altitude where the International Space Station orbits Earth. Next stop, Paris, where we see the Eiffel Tower standing beneath a dazzling green aurora. This vibrant green hue is the most common auroral color, resulting from charged solar particles exciting oxygen atoms between 100 and 300 kilometers, or 62 to 190 miles above Earth. Our eyes are particularly attuned to green, making these displays especially vivid in our mind. Now, let's head down under to Sydney, where we see the Opera House glowing from the cool blue auroras that are dancing overhead. These are low-altitude auroras that occur below 100 kilometers or 62 miles. These captivating blue hues are produced when energetic solar particles collide with molecular nitrogen in the lower atmosphere. Such interactions excite the nitrogen molecules, emitting beautiful blue light. Rare, mesmerizing, a real visual treat. And over in Dubai, the Burj Khalifa might shimmer with purples and violets, a vibrant mix resulting from interactions with molecular nitrogen. When charged solar particles collide with these nitrogen molecules and ions, they emit light in the blue and red parts of the spectrum. The combination of these emissions produces the stunning purples and violets observed during intense solar storms, lighting up Dubai's skyline spectacularly. And what about Kuala Lumpur? The Petronas towers are being softly illuminated by a rare pink aurora, a delightful blend of excited nitrogen and oxygen gases interacting simultaneously. It's as if nature has gone all Cupid on us. And finally, let's take a look at Hong Kong's skyline, bathed in a very rare golden yellow aurora, a glowing masterpiece created from overlapping emissions of red and green light from excited oxygen atoms at varying altitude. This unique blend of colours is very uncommon, making the golden yellow aurora an extraordinary visual spectacle. So there we have it, a glimpse of what the world might look like during a pole shift. Auroras reveal beautifully how cosmic forces interact right above our heads. A breathtaking blend of physics and chemistry. So next time you glance up, think about Earth's invisible hero. The magnetic field, keeping us safe from solar radiation while at the same time giving us the most spectacular light shows on Earth. Thanks for watching, and if you liked this video, please bop that like button and subscribe for more seriously scientific fact bites coming your way. Stay curious, stay amazed, stay seriously scientific.